am. Just get the authorization code.
Okay, let's get to work. Need a hand? Of course. But in your shoes, I would look for another way in first.
Due to compromised tunnel structures, locomotive operations have temporarily ceased. The next freight delivery is delayed.
Even if we pull it off, Saul will be pissed.
I can see his face already.
How did you weasel your way in there? And here I opened the damned door. Be right there. I've always been fond of trains. And the stations where so many tracks converge.
Junctions.
Yes, those. When you see them from above, you feel...
free? Like you could set off on 1,000 journeys all at once?
Perhaps more simply, hopeful. Okay, here we are. Looking for
punch cards.
What cards?
Oblong cards, holes in rows and columns.
Warning, train inbound. Please stay.
Would you help me look?
Sure thing. Nada. Nada. Well. Got something.
Good job.
Carol! We have a card! What now? You have to put it in the reader!
Well, V? The card. In the reader?
Here goes nothing.
The next freight delivery is delayed.
It worked! Come look!
Little engine that could.
V, I wanted to speak with you.
What do you want to talk about? her up to speed.
It'll speed you up. V, no cutting and hauling. Take out that coupler. We're getting close. Never stop. V, shoot out the damn coupler.
I see them.
Surround them as soon as they're cut off.
Plan, boss.
All right, the train's leaving. You better move.
Okay, let's go. Ready to roll.
Sure did.
Just be happy you won't be around to put the hunk of junk together. The real fun is just starting with Mitch and Teddy.
Lost the Militech channel. The suits finally realized someone was listening and changed the codes.
Perfect timing, if you ask me. I can talk to him. want.
No, thank you. I'll take care of this myself.
We'll be right back.